This tray makes rolled ice cream when you chop the ingredients, then spread them around before scraping them off. This ball makes ice cream when you put ice in one side and the ingredients in the other, then throw it around for 1 hour to mix and freeze them together. And this device makes delicious soft serve ice cream when you put frozen fruit in the top and push down on the plunger.